Good to go.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another Wednesday Night Jazz with my trio, with Dave and Rob. Tonight, we're going to do music by Benny Goldson. Pretty well all the compositions are by Benny Goldson, except the first one, which is written by Karen Overs, and it's called Mr. B.G., and he had Benny Goldson in mind when he originally wrote this original. It's from an album of his called Shape Shift that he did in around 1992. Here is Mr. B.G. Thank you. such a fun tune to play. It certainly was in that style of Benny Goldson. Here's a ballad that I came across, performed by Lee Morgan, Lee Morgan's sextet. He did a lot of Benny Goldson tunes. And here's a ballad by Benny Goldson, played by Lee Morgan, called Where Am I?
Thank you.
So I move the tempo up a bit. Here's a tune he wrote called Step Lightly. It's from his Goldson's New York Scene album, recorded in 1957 with Wynton Kelly, Paul Chambers. It's a kind of a shuffle. Step Lightly. Thank you. lately. Another composition. It's recorded by Lee Morgan as well, but Blue Mitchell did a nice recording of this. But he played it as a bossa. So we're going to do it as a bossa. It's called Are You Real?
Thank you.
you reel. A lot of his tunes, of course, have really become jazz standards, and this is certainly one of those. It's a song called Stablemates, and it's from the, well, Art Farmer certainly recorded it on his Portrait of Art Farmer in 1958, but Miles actually did it a little bit earlier in 1955. And this one has also been recorded by Blue Mitchell. Trumpet players like this song. Here is Benny Goldson's Stablemates. Thank you. Stablemates. We're going to go back to that famous album that the Jazz Tet recorded in 1960 called Meet the Jazz Tet, with McCoy Tyner and Curtis Fuller and Art's brother, Addison Farmer, on bass. It's a pretty ballad. It's become a bit of a standard. It's called Park Avenue Petite. Avenue Petite. And of course, do remember that we are here on artsonview.ca. I believe there's still a slash and there's still donate. So if you feel like making a donation to Hermann's, to the club, to the musicians, to Arts on View, I'm sure it'd be much appreciated. Oh yeah, Rob said he'd like some too, so sure. If you have a little extra.
Thanks.
Anyway, here's another pretty, kind of a medium ballad by Benny Golson from 1957, called Out of the Past. It's also on an album by Mark Eisenman and Neil Swainson, and a drummer that looks a lot like me in Toronto. Here's Out of the Past.
copy.
Around Jumbo, why don't we jump to Clifford?
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Jump one down.
Okay.
Jump.
This next composition by Goldson is probably his best known ballad, and he was very taken by the death of Clifford Brown. It really bothered him a lot. And he tried to come up with a composition that would represent how he felt about Clifford. Not playing it like Clifford, but just how he himself felt about Clifford. They were such good friends. So here's his song, I Remember Clifford.
No, just the monitor itself.
Okay.
But
one, two, three.
Thank you.
I Remember Clifford by Benny Goldson. Move the tempo up a bit with a song he wrote when he was watching this lady walking down the street, and he called it Along Came Betty.
Thank you.
Betty must have been moving it. Some clip.
Yeah.
She was moving.
Okay, what's next? We could do Whisper, I guess. Right?
Sure, that'd be great.
So here's another one of his composition that's really become a standard. And it's the well-known Whisper Knot.
Knot. Knot. Okay. Can you cut that monitor, Ashley?
Mm-hmm.
No, just off. It's just buzzing really loud. I don't know what it is.
I still have levels going through.
It's so weird, though. It's just really hot. Oh, it just does. Okay, cool. Then just it's fine. No, it's fine. It's fine.
Okay, medium. In two. No march.
Okay.
Take the go up.
Thank you.
Dakota.
Well,
on the other side.
Let's try a little bit of the. Let's do a little bit of Just By Myself.
Okay.
Kind of similar tempo, but.
Another composition by Goldson. It's called Just By Myself. He kind of wrote a melody because he felt like he was alone. So that's a good title, Just By Myself.
Are you doing the intro?
No.
No intro?
No.
No intro. It was just down, you know.
Okay.
Thank you.
interesting melodies that Goldson wrote. He was influenced quite a bit by Tad Dameron. And like Tad, he liked to write pretty melodies that swung. He says that there must be some beauty in the song, and he certainly accomplished that. We're going to do a blues, a minor blues called Five Spot After Dark. There were so many sort of iterations of the jazz tet, and this one, of course, had Cedar Walton on piano and Tom McIntosh on bass. He certainly went through a lot of players besides Art Farmer. Curtis Fuller was a big member. And as I said, Tom McIntosh. Gratian Moncur also filled the trombone chair. Anyway, here's Five Spot After Dark.
The solo changes are crazy.
Got killer.
Well, we could do.
Do you want to do the one?
Assassin Jose.
Which one that we left out there? We
did Fair Weather. Fair Weather.
Yeah,
that'd
be good.
Well.
That'd be good.
Just do the one page.
Do you do the intro at the top or intro or no?
No, A, letter A.
Okay. We're going to sneak a couple more in. Here's Benny Goldson's Fair Weather. Thank you. So we'll close out with a bit of Killer Joe, and that's from an album. That's from that great album of Meet the Jazz Tet. And on that particular album, there's a narration by Benny Golson, and he talks about Killer Joe as being kind of a pretty hip cat standing on the corner there, wearing a recently pressed double-breasted pinstripe suit with pointed shoes and a black shirt and a white tie and a wide-brimmed hat, and pretty hip guy. But one of the things Benny said you should know about Killer Joe was that he was totally against manual labor. Here's Killer Joe. Oh, thank you very much. Hope you enjoyed our show this evening. We are going to see you on July 7th. And with any luck, we might have some people in the club. We're going. Yeah, kind of hoping.
Oh,
so, wow,
people.
Yeah,
no. real people.
What a treat that'll be. But anyway, on behalf of the Tom Vickery Trio, thank you and good night.